What up, odd jobbers, and welcome to episode 36 of this kind of marathon I've been doing on Super Dragon Ball Super. So last we left off, Vegeta was in a predicament because he didn't go Super Saiyan right off the bat, and it annoys me so much. But because it's typical Dragon Ball Z style, right, where they always prolong the battle way longer than it should be. Because we all know what we want to see is Vegeta, Goku, and the Hitman guy with the Saiyan from Universe 6. Not only that, I want to see, like, what's that, Monaco? I want to see Monaco in action. and his hard nipples. God, straight up one punch. Speaking of One Punch and One Punch Man, it's like Super Saiyan God versus One Punch Man. Who would win? I think when it comes to just straight up universe and strength, I think One Punch Man would win. Yeah, I think so. Definitely. I think One Punch Man would definitely win. Maybe that's really controversial to say, but that's how I feel. But if it's like a martial arts battle like this, and not straight up just one-on-one fighting, I think the Saiyans have a better chance, because they can fly. It's getting hot in here. So, shoo-shoo-boom. An unexpected struggle. Vegeta's explosion of anger. Taibakwats. Oh my god. Come on, Vegeta. Come on. We have Super Saiyan God mode. Wipe the floor. I love Whis's sister. Heat and smoke rises. The rear naked show. Did he just fart? Oh. Oh, I've never seen that before. Oh, maybe I have, but I don't remember it. Eh. Oh, what the? Is it done? He's out. No? He is. Are they just like forbidden to use the Super Saiyan God form? Maybe he's stepping on a piece of the Fallen Arena? Maybe. That's a pretty cliche thing to say. Cliche thing to do. So cliche. Oh, how angry is he? How angry is he? Mad angry. What's he thinking? What's this fool thinking? What's up his sleeve? Oh my god. You for real right now? I love this. Always breaking the barrier. Final Flash? God, I remember playing the Dragon Ball Z games. I loved using this move. God, it looks like Kaioken. God, now that I think of it, I miss playing the Dragon Ball Z games on the Game Boy Advance. That was fun. See, that looks like a really strong move that could kill a person. Done. It's out. Intermission? Oh, just call him a piece of junk. That's what I've been saying, Goku. You too, Goku. Got the Hitman. Ooh, their scene's coming out. He looks scrawny as hell, though. But from what I've gathered from what he said before, Super Saiyans and their universe don't transform. So I wonder how that's gonna work out. Like always, thank you for watching, Odd Jobbers, and stay sweet.